just blinked in. Sven just blinked in here. Yo, Sven's not there. Sven's not there. Sven's a little far. Alright, Sven is coming from mid lane. Canceling Sven's blink. What the fuck? We got agent. Can we get out? They don't have protection.
He has ice wall.
I'm coming mid. Run a KTP. Okay, start running. Okay, stop farming.
No, I'm running. I caught mid wave.
I don't know if you can cut super creeps, I will die. To like Sven or showing that you're low.
I'll get the blow.
No, but you're not in base, your TP's on Kuno.
Don't commit bottom lane.
I don't know what's going on anymore. Mantamage keeps trying to kill people. You could just farm Mantamage. There's a lot of farm here. Like, you can think about how to farm. Just use your brain, dude. There's farm everywhere.
Invoker's TP's on CD, I killed this creep.
I don't understand what's going on here.
What is?
If you want to kill people, pick like Sardar or something.
I think we have to pit lower bottom, bottom lane.
They push too fast, Valar.
For TP. Sven's coming. Sven doesn't have slots for TPs.
I wanna smoke. Anti-mage farm mid. Anti-mage farm mid. We can smoke the rest. Come up the hill. Anti-mage farm mid. Anti-mage.
Taking space bottom.
Bait. Sven. He has mental stone.
Pop Timber. Alright. Pop Invoker.
He went on me.
Holy shit.
I'm leaving them.
Timber's on me. Go ahead, I'm out. Sven is doing too much damage, I can't even kite him.
Oh, we almost killed them all.
Well, I'm trying to kill
this. If you do the damage, you get a basher and BKB. Don't farm. Oh shit, you're gonna die.
I'm stunned as my thing. We're just traveling. They're missing. Careful, AM. Take off top wave, that's a lot of farm. Yo, Aqua's getting a hack.
They use Ghost Ramp again. Can we fight her? No, I guess we can.
I don't know if we can go 4v5.
Watch our anti-mage.
If you guys go, I can try to stop the Evoker's TP.
If he farms just camp your arrow, he's dead.
I already cleared it. I'm arrowing.
Run away.
He has a Satana coming. Can you clear this wave?
I got BKB. Can we take a fight here, sir? Anti-mage, come back with a TP. We have to fight this. We need a pillar too. We have Shiva's guard. We can fight this.
Timber doesn't have boots to travel.
We can fight
so
this, guys. Can we
there.
Come? Please? Please, guys.
Sure, I'm pretty sure we lost. They have two racks gold.
Yeah, but we got the streak. Like, we got the comebacks. That's what how comeback works. Do you see our gold? We'd have 20. We just got like 15,000 gold. Anti-mage is 6,000 gold, you have 5,000 gold. We're gonna have Ebo plus buyback. And he's gonna have, like, BKB.
Sven doesn't have BKB. What's the fucking DD? You gonna TP mid?
Sure. Yo, we can go for a fight here, and like Pillar can portal in. Like he can defend, right? And you can portal, right? Pillar, I don't know how your hero works. Alright, I'm assuming that's a yes. Can we group up so we can kill them?
Kill this fucking Timbersaw right now.
We need to eventually stun him instead of running around in circles.
he's right here in the jungle, right there.
Bash him, bash him, bash him, bash him, bash him.
Sven's on down for 10 seconds. I'm trying to pop heroes. Alright, get out. Get the fuck out.
Get out.
Give me bottom. I need to defend.
Stand up, bro.
Pushing bottom hard. I think you need to cut the wave.
You got TMG, come back with TP. Heal your.
You don't have creeps.
Oh, can we fight them, please? Can we come back, please? Please. I'm so fucking lost right now. And some of the calls you make are so ridiculous. How are there no creeps? So fucking frustrating. We're never ready for any fucking fights. The fucking Rex bottom too. He's like saying like we have to split push. He's like, what are you talking about? We have like half HP on our anti-mage. You just come back and heal.